right here we have the new Red Rod by Chasing Charleston. This rod retails for $150 on the website. Comes in a 6'6" model, medium power, fast action. The cool thing about this rod is made for redfish and trout. As you can see right here, there is a gold marking right there and right here. This is your redfish in South Carolina minimum mark, and this is your maximum mark. Right here you have your trout minimum mark, and past that you can keep. The base indication is right here, so you're going to put either tail or head right here and then measure it off that. This rod is mainly made for fishing flats for redfish, or maybe going on oyster bars for redfish and trout. What I love about this is it comes with that nice thin spiral wrap that is gold. You got the specs on the bottom, got a nice little hook keeper right there. And the cool thing about this rod is, as you can see, you've got your really, really small handle. These are both foregrips, these are very, very light. And you got your small little fighting butt with your little gray or Gunsmoke winding checks, Gunsmoke reel seat. I made this to match basically almost every saltwater spinning reel there is, because most reels for spinning inshore are usually gold, like this one right here. This is the 2500 Shimano Sahara, and I paired up with the 6'6" Red Rod. Down below there is a link to go to the website to check out this rod. It is by Chasing Charleston. If you want to find a new blank for this rod, just either DM me on Instagram at Chasing Charleston, or you can email me. I'll have my email down below, or you can send me some ideas on rods to make. The amazing thing about this rod is it's top heavy. And what that does, that allows you to get this right here. I have a little small swim bait on with a little lead head. With that extra heavy tip, where it's more top heavy, you can cast under and sling it farther. Right here you've got your Fuji guides, and you got a Fuji reel seat. This is your super grade cork. You got a super grade EVA right here as your very bottom fighting butt. And definitely check out this rod on Chasing Charleston, and I'll catch you back on another episode.